Today I am going to talk about one of the methods I used to light my scenes in Blender with. This is our scene of floating shapes. Let's start by adding a sunlight. We need to find a position where there is a good mix of light and bright spots. The reason why I like to use the sunlight is because we have complete control on how the light is going to affect the design. We can increase the size a bit. Right now, there is a good mix of bright and dark spots. And also our shapes are the focus point. Now we can increase the angle to make the fall off smoother. I like how this looks right now. We need to add secondary light to make these dark spots a bit brighter. Or we can use a plane so that the light can bounce off that surface. I'm going to show you how to use the plane, because it's a pretty cool method. Make the plane in the opposite direction of the light. We can control how much light is bounced by changing the color of the plane. The more lighter it is, the more light it bounces. The more darker it gets, the less it bounces. Position it for the best results. Right now, I am only looking to get some light on the edges of the shape right now. Now we can add some area lights to make sure the viewer knows where to look at. The brighter spot is where the eyes will be first drawn to. So make sure that you have that in mind so that your composition is readable for the user. The first place where viewer is going to look into your design is going to be the bright spots. So you have to make sure that the bright spots is where all the detail is at. This is what I achieved after tweaking the lights a bit more and retouching it in Photoshop.